alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
Who was that?
What was it?
Now I
kill somebody!
Hold back!
Charge out!
You ambushed down there, huh?
Yeah, keep on running around.
Thought he was here.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Here you are.
You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Now I got you.
Gotta be close to the nest. Oh, I can smell it. Gotta be right around here. Where is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
How you like that, freak? Huh?
smell a nest. Gotta be right here. I smell it. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. There's another one. Time to burn. Smell a nest. Gotta be right here. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Yes, neuro injector. An apple a day.
Micro recorder.
You sure it's out?
Yeah, I'm sure. That was enough ketamine to knock out a dinosaur. Field note 2020. Examining a specimen of Persis americanus intens.
Ranger Bear. That's what the drifters call it.
Always good to note the local colloquialisms. Thank you. Subject is continuing to lose fur, mass, and an accelerating weight. Estimated at 400 kilograms. Up 20% from our last measurement.
Not anymore.
My old man, it's not here, but in Northern California. He told me about the record for largest black bear ever killed.
I can't
believe it. 1972, over 1,000 pounds.
Or 500 kilograms. Just to have my record. I promise you.
Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.